What is up, you guys? And I bet you thought I wasn't posting today. And if you thought that, you're wrong. I'm obviously gonna post. Yeah, it's a little late because I've been traveling all day. I just got back to California. So, hope you enjoy the video. Let's get into it. Good morning, you guys. Welcome back to a Mellow Monday. Our freaking tree is frozen. Oh my gosh. The driveway's so slick. Touch him freezing. I'm going to church right now. I left the gate open last night because I was like, if this freaking gate's gonna freeze shut, we'll be screwed. So it's not. So I got back from church and then I fell asleep and then I woke up and the sun was setting. We went to bed so dang late last night, but I gotta pack all my stuff because I'm going to California tomorrow and driving down to Casey's tonight because I'm flying out of California. I'm flying out of Cincinnati to go to home. Anyways, I gotta pack all my crap and I don't know what I'm gonna do. Okay, I'm just about to head out. But before I head out, I'm gonna open these P.O. Box packages. This one is from Michelle Green. Ooh. Little pillow. Another little pillow. These are cool. Did you make these? And then couple of ornaments. Freaking crazy cat lady. It's funny because I'll read Michelle and I'll be like, who is that? And then I'll read Crazy Cat Lady and I'll be like, I know exactly who that is. Is this catnip? A bag of stuff for Cheeto. And then we got some Cheeto photos. Oh, that's a photo of Cheeto. Eric's gonna love that. I mean, I love it too, but Eric's gonna really love it. That's so sick. Thank you, Michelle, aka Crazy Cat Lady. And then this next one is from Bubble Butt Bubble Ornaments. Drage, Eric, and Roxy. Oh, awesome. Card from Shannon and Brian, Sophie, and Nisa. Okay, let's see these ornaments. Santa Claus, Bubble Butt. We got an elf, Bubble Butt. We got, is that a turkey? A turkey. A gingerbread man. And a snowman. Thank you so, so much, you guys. Thank you everyone that has sent P.O. Box packages, some ornaments for the tree. The tree is looking great. Let's put these on the tree and I'll show you guys a little bit of the tree. We are filling up this tree. Okay, we'll put the Cheeto ornament. Whoops, not backwards. Cheeto. We'll put Bubble Butt 1. Bubble Butt 2. We got all the ornaments coming along. Let me know if you see your ornament. Now, we got a 2-hour drive to Casey's house because I'm gonna spend the night at Casey's house and then Casey's gonna take me in the morning to the airport. And my house is a mess right now, but Eric said that he will clean it up before I get back. So thank you so much, Eric. I feel bad leaving it a mess, but we gotta go. And let's just get to Casey's. We have made it to Casey's house.
And it's fudging freezing.
Fudging freezing.
Fudging freezing.
Yeah, and
I'm gonna be a doggy mommy.
I know, I'm getting rid of Roxy.
Let's
dang.
Let's go.
Casey's stealing Roxy from me.
For a long time. My mom thinks she's literally staying for like 5 days. And I was like, yeah, he'll be back like right after Christmas. Nope.
Why would you lie to her?
Because she hates animals. Well, I think once she's snuggled up on the couch with her, then she'll be like, aw, this is the best. But my dad was like, yes, it's a Christmas miracle.
Yeah, hey, she'll just go to the bathroom.
Hey,
Roxy,
potty,
go potty.
Tuesday,
I know, right? But he needs to go somewhere tomorrow. So they've already worked it out. We just need to have it.
Today is going to be Roxy's first time on a plane. We are heading to Vegas, and this video was going to be titled "I'm Getting Rid of Roxy," because I was just going to leave Roxy at Casey's house, but then we got special permission to take her on the plane. So we're taking her on the flight, and we're surprising my parents with Roxy. My parents don't know that she's coming with me, so should be a pretty fun video. And also, I apologize if this video is out late because I land in Vegas and then we drive from Vegas home and I can't upload the video until we get home because there's no service. So I apologize, so bear with me. But Roxy is doing good. Doing good for her first time in an airport. Tony and Brittany, thank you for coming in clutch with the carrot. It keeps her occupied. Roxy, we made it. We made it.
I am so stoked. I saw you and I'm like, yes!
This was a last second, like, this is a last second.
You had the best part of Christmas.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm so stoked. I am so
excited. Oh, yeah, Roxy. I didn't either until this morning at 4 a.m. My video title was "I'm leaving Roxy" or whatever.
Yeah.
But then I was like, let's just see.
Oh, I'm so excited. Beyond excited. I saw you on the bridge and I was like, wait, is he pulling? What the heck has he got? And I saw her tail. I'm like, yes! Christmas is made.
Roxy!
Roxy! You're the best part of Christmas! Oh, I'm so glad you're here.
Okay, we are heading out back home. It's about a 4-hour drive, so we won't be home till like 3 in the afternoon, which is 6 p.m. back home, and my video is gonna be going out probably at like 7 or 8. So, late video today, sorry, but it's because we're traveling. So, let's get home. First stop of the drive back. Roxy! Okay, should we go show the rest of the fam that Roxy's here?
Go, Roxy, do it! Do your thing, do your thing!
You have to be off the bean bag for her to be.
Get on there.
Oh, shoot.
Woohoo!
Guys, we also have our first piece of merchandise.
That's, you're at 60 actually, seconds. That's the, I don't know why the timer doesn't work.
It's actually like homemade,
yeah,
merchandise.
But it's not really. First one.
It's pretty cool.
They're pretty sick. I love the snapback.
Yeah.
And then the flex fit. That's part of it.
So I'm going to start selling these hats soon. Once we get the whole thing.
We can do pre-orders too.
Oh, we could do pre-orders. But we also need to set up a website and like a place to actually do everything. But I'm going to take this hat, switch it out. What do you guys think? Maybe a little bit bigger.
What do you mean?
On the embroider, you think? These are definitely a work in progress, but
don't first.
So I first test. We're gonna go surprise the rest of my family with Roxy. Come on. Come on.
It is time to get the holidays going.
Hey.
Merry Christmas. Oh, you brought your dog.
Roxy. Yes. Come here.
No. Is that why? Hi, Roxy.
Come on, Roxy.
Oh, look it. Oh.
Come on. Come on.
Hello, Roxy.
Oh, look at
that. I was just gonna take Mom for a walk too. Come here, guys.
Come on, Roxy.
Mom,
go away.
Please,
figure it out.
Mom's excited.
Come here.
I was just gonna take Mom anyway.
Mom.
You guys want to take a walk?
Come on.
Hi, Roxy. Hi.
She doesn't like those leashes.
Here, and look at Mom's like totally happy.
Hey.
Mom, you got a buddy. Hi.
Okay, you guys, hope you enjoyed today's video. Remember, do what you love. Never give up. I will see you guys tomorrow, which tomorrow's video is starting right here, but later.